The next song is called You're Only.
Oh yeah. See what I'm saying?
What the fuck? That's sick. I know he could sing. Very Slipknot. That's wild. This might be one of my favorite songs. Yeah! One of my favorite songs right there, for sure. That's one of my favorites. That was fucking beautiful, man. I did not expect to hear him sing like that. Like, when he just came in singing, I was like, what the fuck, man? Is there anything that this guy can't do? Like, seriously. This guy can sound like a demon, and he can sound...
You heard the Mudvayne Dig cover, right?
Yeah, I watched that. I believe it was on a live stream.
He sounds just like that.
Yeah, it's crazy, man. I think that's an influence, is Mudvayne. Yeah, I definitely hear Mudvayne in this. I definitely hear Slipknot. I hear Suicide Silence. I hear Black Dahlia Murder. There's just so many influences I can't really like tell you right now.
But... I wouldn't say Black Dahlia Murder because they're more technical. Black Dahlia Murder.
Really?
Yeah, maybe their solos that they had here.
Yeah, the solos, guitars parts remind me of Black Dahlia. But yeah, other than that, yeah, like not the whole, you know, the whole album. Yeah. But yeah, definitely the guitars definitely remind me of the Black Dahlia Murder.